I wonder how I can get to the store. I wonder what I should do. Is it faster to go one way or another? Trying to find the best route to the store is kind of like trying to solve an equation. There are several different ways I could go, but one might be faster than the others. I can use related equations to solve multiplication and division equations. Let's look at two examples. In this first example, I have 36 equals 3 times x. How do I find the value of x? I can use a related equation to solve for it. This is a multiplication equation. It is part of a fact family that is made up of two multiplication equations and two division equations. I will start by writing the other multiplication equation in the fact family. I know that 3x and x times 3 are equal because of the commutative property of multiplication. The second multiplication equation is 36 equals x times 3. Now I can write the two division equations. Since 36 equals 3 times x, x equals 36 divided by 3. In a related division equation, one factor equals the product divided by the other factor. For the last related equation, I will switch the factors to write the second division equation. 3 equals 36 divided by x. To solve for x, I must select an equation in which the variable is alone on one side of the equation. Which equation should I select? The only equation in which the variable is alone on one side is C, x equals 36 divided by 3. I can simplify the division on the right side to solve for x. 36 divided by 3 is 12, so x equals 12. I can check my work by replacing the x with 12 in the original equation. If I replace x with 12, is the equation true? Does 36 equal 3 times 12? Yes, it does, so I am sure x equals 12. Let's look at another example. Solve y divided by 8 equals 7. Since the equation is a division equation, it is part of a fact family with two division equations and two multiplication equations. The remaining related equations are a division equation and two multiplication equations. To solve for y, I must select an equation in which the variable is alone on one side of the equation. Which equation should I select? There are two equations in which the variable is alone on one side, C and D. I can use either equation to solve for y. I chose y equals 8 times 7. On the right, I have 8 multiplied by 7, which is 56. I can check my work by replacing y with 56 and asking myself, does 56 divided by 8 equal 7? Yes. Now you know how to find the value of a variable by using related multiplication and division equations. Using